Thank you. I So what was our game ceremony today? First, number 7, Philip Newland, and his parents, Carl and Tim. Just so that they have a game of three, a very long time, comedy football. It's been a mess ever since. It was first played in Birmingham and Troy House leagues as a defenseman. They transitioned to a draw hockey player for PK Warriors. And then for a great coach, Steve Liddell, and his USA Patriots. Then switched to Birmingham Rangers and played for Coach Paul Seidel. This started the Birmingham Unified program as a freshman at CM High School. Coach Green Allen switched him to forward, and he was named Rookie of the Year. Coach Steve Chalk moved Nicholas out to Varsity sophomore year, where he has played ever since under Coach Bowen. Nicholas is grateful to have been able to play hockey with his friends and his little brother Brandon on the Varsity team these past couple of years. He appreciates all the support he received from his friends, teammates, and family. He always missed the camaraderie and the competitiveness he experienced with his hockey teammates. Although he didn't miss playing hockey, Nicholas is excited to announce that he has been accepted an offer to play Division I lacrosse next year for the University of Detroit Titans, where he's studying engineering. Congratulations, man. Next up, defenseman number 16, Nelson Latimer, and his parents, Peter Allen. Nelson won a skate at the Troy Sports Ice Arena. He started playing hockey as a mini money in Troy and played travel hockey until he joined the B Varsity team as a junior. Nelson plays a defense that is energetic, competitive, and skillful in defending the goal. Nelson is proud to win a B in Jersey and he's staying for the first time with his organization, including his teammates, coaches, and all those who supported him on the ice. Nelson will be a Spartan for the University of the Michigan State University of the Fall. Go Canes. Number 19, J.P. Weber, and his parents, Sue Weber. J.P. started playing hockey at Birmingham at the age of 5. He skipped skating lessons and joined the mini money team. He's played as a forward for several years, and also played for Troy, Lakeland, Conquer, Honey Bay, and started playing for University last year as a junior. J.P. loves being on the ice as much as possible, and volunteers as a coach for the Michigan sled hockey team, assisting the St. Leon hockey players. He's enjoyed playing his senior year with his B teammates and friends. J.P. is continuing his hockey, and he committed to playing for the Bedford Knights Canadian Junior Hockey Team and hopes to play D1 College hockey someday. Congratulations, J.P. Number 21, then, alternate captain Aiden Carr and his parents, Carla and Aiden. Started playing hockey when he was in second grade. Aiden always wanted to be the fastest skater on the team, so he went to open ice or open hockey and he practiced as much as he could. Aiden played defense growing up back in Texas because he was so good at skating backwards for all the practicing. He started out with the Dallas Oilers and stayed there for most of his hockey career until his last year before he moved to Michigan, where he played for the Dallas Stars and Lead as a left-hand defenseman. Once he moved to Michigan, Aiden played 3 years with Jimmy Johns as a forward. He has been so many good friendships throughout hockey, and Aiden loves playing at BU. He also appreciates all the support from the coaches. He's enjoyed playing with all his friends and his younger brother, Dalton. Aiden will be going to end the show this fall and studying business. Congratulations, Aiden. Number 29, Jack Pesta. And started skating at the age of 3 in suburban Rye. He perfected his love for the game, playing for Troy, Virgil Lake, Redford, and Grosse Pointe before joining his teammates at Birmingham Unified. He most enjoys the companionship that comes with being a member of the hockey. Jack is a real example and a us really well. Happy Christmas, and I've been really aged. The lovely game must have worked out. Jack, it's an honor to be the chosen team captain in Texas Royal Boys Seals team. He's enjoyed his senior year with his teammates. Congratulations, Jack. Number 40, Beverly, and our team captain, Sean Petrovich, and his parents, Emily and Gary. Sean, we're going to stay at home and last year at the 8-5. Our son started hockey with many sticks in his basement, making a net out of for himself on the table using his mom for target practice. He watched his cousin play with VU, and there was no doubt that someday he'd do the same. He played for Birmingham Hockey, for many mice in Vanna, and a few travel teams along the way. Last spring season, he was invited to the Muskegon Lumberjacks Rowing Camp. He has been a proud to call me his home since freshman year, and he's looking forward to the senior year and hope for things have a great season. Sean has many, many memories. What stands out the most are his friendships and chilling in the locker room with his teammates. Sean will be attending Birmingham University next fall. We'd like to thank the coaches, the Birmingham coaches, and everyone else who's played with him on the front. Congratulations, Sean. And last but certainly not least, number 36, defenseman Jacob Bellamy, and his parents, Jeff Curry. Following the footsteps of his other cousins, cousins, Jacob started his hockey career in the top hockey league at the Birmingham Ice Rink. After a year of being lights from Birmingham Hockey Association, and actually a lot of the B teammates, Jacob moved to the Virtual Lake program, and he played on the Virtual Lake Pirates for and then the Virtual Lake United for 7 years. And then he spent a year with Jimmy Johns, and he joined the Birmingham United family as a sophomore, where he was the assistant captain at JV. Jacob was very excited to spend his last 2 years in high school on the VU varsity team. After graduation, Jacob was taking a gap year when he was learning about and touring the world before starting college in Michigan and maybe Northwestern. He liked to thank his parents, or his dad for being a team photographer and a family photo manager, and his mom for being in charge of logistics during his hockey career. Congratulations, Jacob. So we're going to do a series all together for our group photo. All the seniors will get out there and get those.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sullivan, and one of two of us.
Thank you. absolutely. I was taught